fellow YouTubers, me and Mikey Thompson. Just got it in. Another day again. Yesterday was cardio day. Y'all already know, I already posted the video of that. Me getting it in with the sauna suit, up and down the hills of Steelton. All around, getting it in, sweating as much as I can. Now today was intense. Got more dips in. My pull-up game has improved. We worked out on the TRX. Worked out the back. Then we did some abdominal exercises. We got some crunches in. Damn, what else did we do?
That's pretty much about everything. You got it? Get all covered,
pretty much. And again, probably, well, we were here for like a little bit over an hour. Again, stay getting it in. As you see, this literally, not even playing, I wasn't playing when I say this is literally my journey with you that I'm sharing. And also, Mikey Thompson, step by step, working out with him, getting my strength up, changing myself for the person that I want to turn into physically, and I want to say mentally. It also, you know, has improved my emotions towards everything. I let out my frustrations working out. I let out all my emotions that I'm feeling deep inside. I have an outlet for it. I work out. That's what I do. I'm doing it little by little. You can too. I mean, I'm going a lot farther now than what I did in the beginning, but I've already been working out for a while now. Now it's just, I'm getting in harder exercises and working out those areas a lot better, and actually working out completely with almost my whole body weight this time compared to push-ups off the floor. We're doing it on the TRX. Your body's suspended pretty much by gravity and your whole body's weighing down on your arms. That's all you're doing. 90% of your body weight you're pushing up with your arms. But anything else you want to say, Mikey?
Have a blessed one.
Okay, bye, David.
Stay tuned for the next one.
I'm excited about getting this house started. I mean,
whenever that is, probably another 2 days. We'll see how that goes. But as soon as it's recording, I put it up right away. That way you guys get it right away. Anyways, YouTubers, have a good day.